I'm hoping to have more luck at my next stop.
How long is the journey to Red Ruth, do you know?
10 minutes.
10 minutes, OK. Thank you.
I've heard there's an old tin mine at Red Ruth called South Crofty that's on the brink of reopening. In the 19th century, there were over 300 mines around Red Ruth, mining tin and copper to be exported around the world. Bradshaw writes, "This town derives nearly all of its importance from its central situation with respect to the neighbouring mines, the workings of which have increased the population to treble its original number."